Hej all, and welcome to my vlog here. Yeah, telling you thank you all. We have reached a milestone. It may be a couple of days ago, but 100,000 views on my videos on this channel. That's quite a milestone for me, actually. Yeah, I'm a bit blown away here, guys, because as all of you know, I may not have that many subscribers, but 100,000 views, that can only mean one thing. It means that you guys, you few subscribers that I have, are watching my videos every day. You have no idea how that makes me feel. I mean, you really put an effort into watching my videos. Many of you may not be clicking the like button or doing the comments thing, but still, that means a lot to me that you're just watching my videos, and yeah, it's awesome, guys, and yeah, I'm also doing this because I want to ask you, please tell me in the comments below your opinion about the video. What I should maybe do other something else, or how to make it better for your viewing enjoyment. Yeah, I want to grow even more and even better as a YouTuber here. So, yeah, please tell me in the comments below what you think. I still get a few comments, all of them positive. But still, I also want the negative so I can grow even more. I need to learn from my mistakes. If I don't see them myself, and if you see them, please tell me. I'm still very grateful for all of those before, in the old days, that told me, oh, that's not how it's spelled this way. And I'm like, oh, gee, thanks. Because I am dyslexic, meaning I have trouble spelling. Even my own language, it's harder for me to spell my own language than it is in English. So, yeah. Also, we have a couple of new games coming up. We have Grand Theft Auto 5 on the PC coming out soon. I will be doing a Let's Play of that. And because it's there's also online, I will be doing online things. If you guys are going to get Grand Theft Auto Online on PC, hit me up, write your name that you're going to use on a game in the comments below, and we can do stuff together. I'm probably going to do weekend stuff with fans with Grand Theft Auto Online. And yeah, also for you guys that have, for example, World of Warcraft now, if you have World of Warcraft, and if you are on a or on the European side, European servers, hit me up. I will add you on my friends list, and in the description below you can see my battle tag name if you want to add me on your friend list. That's all up to you, and then we can raid each other's garrisons if you have a garrisons at the moment or whatever. Add me as a friend, or if you want to play World of Warcraft and you don't know how to start it up, still add me up and maybe we can start it from there. I don't know. And also, back to the topic of another game, Battlefield Hardline. If you guys know Battlefield 4 and 3 with the battles that's going on, Battlefield Hardline is Cops and Robbers. And it's quite cool, actually, because it has a different system than Battlefield 4. Where in Battlefield 4, of course, you kill people, you get experience, you do side quests to get new stuff. But in Battlefield Hardline, you only have a set amount of weapons. But those weapons can actually be customized on. That is what I think is cool about Battlefield Hardline. So yeah, that is coming out soon. I might do a Let's Play of the single-player version of it. May not, I don't know, but the multiplayer version of it, I am definitely going to do some maybe some fun tages of it, or some fail tages even. So yeah, those are the two new games that are coming out here soon, and yeah. Else, I'm sticking to my schedule of a video a day, and if I can, as I've done before, do a marathon week or something like that, where I upload 3 videos a day. But yeah, I'm going to have to see, because in the future some stuff is going to happen with my personal life and stuff. But that's in the future, that's not now. So yeah, again, I would like to thank you all for 100,000 views on my videos. Damn, it's a lot considering that I only have 500 plus subscribers. You guys are amazing, you're awesome. You're making me so psyched that I'm actually, we have the Skyrim week this week. So I'm going to make 2 more Skyrim videos, Saturday and Sunday, for you guys. So yeah, thank you all again for your amazing support, you being there watching my videos. And yeah, be psyched for what's going to come, because I am myself extremely in disguise right now. Thank you all so much for watching, your support, and catch you on the flip side.